got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. Cause you were so excited for me. Finally drive up to your
best
house
team ever.
But today I drove through the suburbs crying cause you weren't around. And you're probably with that blonde girl who always made me doubt. She's so much older than me. She's everything I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through the suburbs. How could I ever love someone else? And I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one. And I just can't imagine. Forever now I drive alone past your street. And all my friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you, but I kinda feel sorry for them, cause they'll never know you the way that I do. Yet today I drove through the suburbs.
I love you.
And pictured I was driving home.
I love you. I freaking love you.
Also true is I'm in love with Izzie.
Red lights, stop signs, I still see your face in the white cars, front lights, can't drive past the places we used to go to, cause I still fucking love you,
left me the same year that we got married for a second time. I am super broken, and now I have to put myself back together in a world that I no longer recognize, one that is sad and lonely and depressing.
He left me. I think he woke up one day and felt the need to escape his life and me. He left me.
I can't.
I can't breathe.